it just a sharp chef's knife, or was it?
No, you have to have like a cleaver and a hammer.
Gotcha. Okay.
It's like this, you just would have cut in between the bones rather than cut with a saw, like, see that little joint?
Yeah.
You just hit that joint and you would have went right through it.
Gotcha.
Well, there would have just been thicker cuts.
Okay.
But yeah, you could. Long time.